If I wanted to feel sorry for myself, I'd have stayed with your father.
Whew, that is quite a drop. Let me help you down.
I've got this.
What? Oh, please.
Three times I saved your life. The sinkhole, your foot. What? You'd be dead if my ma hadn't taught me to dress a wound. Fine. Two times then. The sinkhole and just now.
Hey, let me see that.
Leave it. It's nothing. Hey, I'm fine.
Come on, roll up your sleeve and just admit we're friends already.
This is not an admission.
Let me see. Yeah. It's getting worse.
Listen, it ain't broken or bleeding. It'll calm down. It always does. Let's go. The kid said the ward was this way. About the North Pole?
Is that old fairy tale?
Yeah, like this ward. Old white guy founds it. Food and fresh water, everyone gets along.
Oh, yeah.
That is for trade. Otherwise, we won't last much longer out here. You think people actually live like this?
Huh. I'm not sure.
I don't know what's in that Fulton's original blend, but I never seen nobody that happy before. Not in real life. Locked. Great. Ugh, we can't turn back now. I don't know where to go. There's gotta be another way through. Hey, I'm stuck out here. It's about time.
What took you?
Use it on that bum ankle of yours. Won't help me none. Hey, come on. Let's get some distance between us and these guys. Hey, over here! Oh, this is bad. This is bad with a side of broccoli.
A side of what?
Nothing. Something my ma used to say. Starting to think looking for this ward wasn't such a good idea. Gone after all.
Nope.
Ain't no way the war's real. How would a nest like this out here? You know, maybe best we head back. We retrace our steps. We can find another way out.
We're here to help.
Can't hold this forever, Bo!
Thanks. Who are you?
Questions later. We gotta get moving. On three. That's all I got. You're on your own now.
Hey, we still got each other.
Right. Follow us, you two. That won't be the last of them.
Rooter thick down here.
Must be what I felt back at the ward.
Wait. You're from the ward? Shit. Maybe Santa's real too.
Yeah, it's not far from here. But the way down collapsed behind us. We're gonna have to find another way out.
Dead would know they've lost, but they won't lay down without a fight.
No.
Here we go. You okay?
Not bad shooting, Traveler.
Yeah, I had some practice.
I'll bet. But don't worry. The ward's as safe a place as any. Safer.
So, it's really real. Food, and water, and folks living with some old white guy?
More or less.
Whoa, whoa, let me get you some water.
I'm fine, I...
Case, ooh, that looks like root rot. But I've never seen a case this bad.
I'm fine. I don't know why everyone...
We need to get her to the ward, and quick. Doctor, there's her only chance. We better get moving, before we lose the light.
Yeah.
This is Wriggler.
Call me Riggs. I got you, darling. Don't worry, friend. We'll take good care of her. Welcome to Ward 13.
Hey, don't worry. Riggs is right. She'll be fine.
Are you okay?
Just a headache.
Hey, hey, Clementine. Let me get you some water.
I'm fine.
Oh, you're not fine. You need rest.
Bo! He's the ward's mayor. Thinks that puts him in charge of everything and everyone. Listen, I'm gonna check in with Ford, and then I'll get some rest. Okay? I've been through a lot worse, you know.